Okay, we are going to be demonstrating how to make spheres using yeast. We have a solution here, calcium chloride, and we also have yeast that's also been prepared with sodium alginate. And what you're going to do is you're going to take the pipette, draw that up, and then you're going to take that over to the calcium chloride and drop it in and get a little closer to the water. So, and then these little spheres are going to form. You want to try to get them uniform. Should all be about the same size. Nicely done.